Epileptic seizures are often unexpected and can become dangerous for patients who are alone. A new app for a smartwatch tries to remedy this problem. We are here at the stand of Qolware at Medica 2017 and take a look at the smart assistant. Ms. Patz, what danger do epileptic seizures present to patients?
Well, so epilepsy patients, they suffer from epileptic seizures, and they are very dangerous because they may lead to, for example, to the loss of consciousness among patients, which means that they may suffer from different injuries, staying at home, like very sharp objects, stairs, for example. So it's always good to have some contact person that can be informed about that situation, so that the person that has currently an epileptic seizure can be brought to a very stable position, to a safe position, or to take away all maybe dangerous objects from that person.
How can epilepsy patients profit from your app, Lola?
So at Qolware we are using, well, sensors that are embedded in commercial smartwatches, and through the combination with our software, well, the Lola app, we are able to recognize epileptic seizures automatically. It means that when it comes to an epileptic seizure, well, Lola triggers an alarm automatically and sends to predefined contact persons, like, for example, family members, neighbors, or professional call centers. And what's also important, that person will always receive an exact GPS position of that person, so it means that, well, the help will be as soon as possible. And we are also working on IoT solutions. So, for example, through the connection to different smart home components, like, for example, light, we are able to give, well, epileptic patients that stimuli while they are actually awaiting professional help.
And what other features have you planned?
Well, automatic detection of epileptic seizure is only one of many different functionalities that we are providing. When another is, for example, automatic detection of falls, so it's a very beneficial solution, especially for seniors or people living alone or chronic patients like dementia, for example. We are also doing a lot of, well, reminder functions, like, for example, appointments, medications, because, well, we all know that it's medications, they work if we are taking them, well, regularly. We are also doing localization, indoor and outdoor, and also, well, health monitoring. So we are collecting different data so that we always know, so we can monitor our state of health 24 hours a day, and so that we have a very good overview about our activity levels and actually what we are doing. And it's also very good data so that we can see, okay, if there are some risks for us and for our health.
Thank you for the interview.